First, with regard to the earthquake, obviously, as the White House statement said, our hearts go out to those people who are affected. We have said that we stand ready to provide assistance. We have not had any pickup of that from the Iranians, and in fact, there have been Iranian public statements in the last 24 hours saying that they did not see the need for foreign assistance. Nonetheless, our offer stays on the table. And thank you for your question with regard to what Iranians in the United States or Iranian Americans should be thinking. Americans wishing to provide humanitarian assistance to Iranians during this time may donate food and medicine without obtaining an Iranian transactions regulations license. Additionally, certain non-commercial personal financial transactions to Iran are authorized under existing general licenses, but we would refer anybody who is concerned or who wants further clarification to the Department of Treasury.
Sure.